Nobody could have predicted that the sport won that made underdog Japan to lift the 2011 FIFA Women's World Cup. Wins against New Zealand and Mexico in the group stage were enough for Norway's disaster side to progress to the knockout stages, a feat they've only managed once before. Up first in the knockouts were two-time winners and tournament host Germany. The European powerhouses were looking for their third World Cup triumph on the bank, and despite being on the back foot for the majority of the game, a heroic defensive effort from Mexico saw the game go to extra time. Then, in the 108th minute, this happened. Mariano! It's good! Let's look at the goal for Japan! It was a goal that jumped the host out and propelled Japan to face Sweden in their first ever semi-finals appearance at the World Cup. Things didn't get off to the best start for Japan in the final four.
The mistake is made there, and it's a goal for Sweden and the chance to give us out the lead. It's a brilliant
goal! But Japan hit back.
The other, and Japan have reached the
It was eventually Adidas Golden Boot and Golden Ball winner Hamari Sawa that gave Japan a crucial lead midway through the second half. Sawasumi would show the limelight just 5 minutes later, though, with one of the goals of the tournament.
Absolutely sensational!
3-1 win and a ticket to the final for Japan, who would face USA.
The greatest moment of their sporting lives.
It took until the second half of the game's first goal. But Japan's run-up until this point had been characterised by their unwillingness to give up. And 10 minutes later, they scored an equaliser to take the game to extra time.
A fortuitous equaliser!
It was USA who struck first in extra time too.
That's the one that may win the World Cup!
For 3 minutes and five, the superb near-post flick from Sawa beat goalkeeper Hope Solo to force the game to a penalty shootout.
They are not going to lie down in this World Cup final. Wonderful, wonderful moment for a wonderful, wonderful player.
Whilst the pressure seemed to get to some of the American penalty takers.
The greatest flip in the world for USA.
The same couldn't be said of Japan.
And the World Cup for Japan. They have rewritten the history books in Germany. A quite astonishing chance.
For a country that had suffered such a tragic natural disaster just months before, Japan's third world title meant so much more. Not just for how it unified the nation, but it was a just reward for a team who simply never knew when they were beaten.